Hello everyone, I'm Raj Deep Singh and today we are going to discuss about program partitioning. So whenever we want to achieve parallelism, hum kisi bhi program ko divide karte hain kuch sub task mein ya sub parts mein, and those amount of code is called as grain size or computational granularity of that program. Now, what is the formal definition of grain size? It is written over here that grain size is the measure of amount of computation involved in a software process. The simplest measure is to count the number of instructions. So, grain size is nothing but kitna piece of code we are using to achieve parallelism is called as grain size. It could be of program level, it could be of sub program level or instruction level or anything. Further we'll see to this kitne types of size grain size hote hain. So grain size ko agar hum broadly define kare to teen part mein define karenge: fine, medium and coarse. Now what are these fine, medium and coarse grain size, or further isko hum kaise classify karenge? तो देखिए यहाँ पे ग्रेन साइज इज एक्चुअली यूज्ड टू डिटरमाइन द व्हाट सेगमेंट यू आर चूजिंग फॉर पैरेलल प्रोसेसिंग. ग्रेन साइज का बस यही कंसेप्ट है कि आप कितना अमाउंट ऑफ प्रोग्राम यू आर यूजिंग टू अचीव पैरेलल प्रोसेसिंग इज कॉल्ड एज ग्रेन साइज. व्हाट इज लेटेंसी? लेटेंसी इज नथिंग बट टाइम विच इज टाइम मेजर ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन ओवरहेड बिटवीन machine subsystems. Now obviously there is a parallel processing system and there are a number of machine subsystems involved in processing the task. So whatever communication overhead is involved in communication between those subsystems will be called as latency. Now in this block diagram you can see that the parallelism can be achieved at various level. The biggest one is jobs and programs. And after that, sub program level pe bhi hum parallelism achieve karte hain. Sub routine level pe, non recursive loops, and instruction level parallelism, which is the lowest one. Now you can see here that these levels of parallelism are divided into that broader category. First is coarse grain. Coarse means bigger size in comparison. So program level and sub program levels are falling under coarse grain size. Sub program level and sub routine level. Sub program level, if the number of instruction in that sub program are lesser, then it will come under medium grain size, and sub routine will fall always under sub medium grain size. Now non-recursive loops and instruction की बात करें तो हमेशा fine grain मतलब सबसे कम amount of instruction involved होते हैं जहाँ पे, that is called as fine grain size. Now whenever we come downwards in this block diagram, we'll see that communication overhead will increase because यहाँ पे number of segments ज्यादा हो जाएंगे तो उनके आपस में बीच में communication बहुत बढ़ेगा, but जो parallelism का degree है वो बहुत higher हो जाएगा, higher degree of parallelism will achieve. So one by one we'll look after this these levels. So first of all we'll look after instruction level parallelism. So what is instruction level parallelism? It is the lowest level and it comes under fine grain level. A typical grain size contains less than 20 instruction. आपको यहाँ पे सिर्फ ये याद रखना है कि किस लेवल पे कितने बड़ा सेगमेंट होता है और वो किस कैटेगरी के अंदर आता है. तो सबसे पहला जो इंस्ट्रक्शन लेवल पैरेललिज्म है, इट इज द लोएस्ट लेवल ऑफ पैरेललिज्म. इट फॉल्स अंडर द फाइन ग्रेन लेवल एंड अ टिपिकल ग्रेन साइज एट दिस लेवल कंसिस्ट ऑफ 20 इंस्ट्रक्शन. And this type of parallelism is assisted by a optimizing compiler, which can be automatically detected. Now, those optimizing compiler automatically detect such parallelism, and there is no use of external intervention in such type of such levels. Now, second one is loop level parallel. This level corresponds to iterative loop operations. What are iterative loops? Iterative loops जहाँ पर हम either by successive increment or by successive decrements हम किसी operation को repeatedly perform करते हैं. So in iterative loop operation, those loop segments will if consist of instruction less than 500, then it will come under loop level parallelism. And then these loop level parallelism are also falling under fine grained level. And these concepts are optimized one, and these are normally used to achieve parallelism. The second one is procedure or subroutine level parallel. This level corresponds to medium grain size, where a specific task or subroutine is considered. Here at this level, a typical grain size will consist of less than 2000 instruction, and detection of parallelism at this level is comparably different, because यहाँ पे segment का size बड़ा हो जाता है और यहाँ पे parallelism achieve करना थोड़ा सा difficult होता है, because dependencies increase हो जाते हैं in various parameters. Now on sub-program level, यहाँ पे हमारा सेगमेंट साइज और बड़ा हो जाएगा. यहाँ पे हम किसी जॉब स्टेप्स या रिलेटेड सब प्रोग्राम्स को डील करेंगे, मतलब टू रिलेटेड सब प्रोग्राम्स को हम आपस में पैरेलल में एग्जीक्यूट करने की कोशिश करते हैं. एंड एट द टिपिकल लेवल, एट दिस लेवल टिपिकल ग्रेन साइज विल कंसिस्ट ऑफ टेंस टू हंड्रेड्स ऑफ थाउजेंड्स ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शन. एंड नाउ द कैटेगरी अंडर व्हिच इट फॉल्स, सो आई हैव रिटन हियर that its grain size will consist of tens to hundreds of thousand. So might be 10,000 or might be 100,000 of instruction will be there, ranging from 10,000 to hundreds of thousand. So if it is at lower end, then it will come under medium grain size. If it is a higher end, then it will come under coarse grain size, depending upon its size. And the last level is program level mechanism is written here. This level corresponds to the parallel execution of independent jobs or programs, complete programs. को अगर हम parallel execute करने की कोशिश करते हैं, then it will come under program level parallelism. This grain size, it is as high as millions of instruction in a single program. This level falls under coarse grain size, and it is handled by a program loader and operating system. Okay. So this was about the level of parallelism and grains. Here we learned about three terms: level of parallelism, which is achieved in five levels. First one was instruction level, second one was loop level, third one was subroutine level, fourth one was subprogram level, and fifth one was program level. The basic difference was of grain size and the category under which it falls. Now, and one more thing that we learned about in this topic, that what is grain size and what is latency. So grain size is nothing but the size of segment which is used to achieve parallelism is called as grain size, and latency is the time delay which incurred it can be defined as communication overhead, which is incurred during communication between machine subsystems. Now we'll discuss about program flow mechanism in next lecture. Thank you so much.